That is Trey Parker Watts, Bill Watts' only injured son, Mississippi. As he makes his way to the Eastern for that Blue River Drive here in our new 12-17 walking division.